You've already let me know what your plans are for Memorial Day, but what are you looking forward to the most as we move into a post-COVID summer? What are you looking forward to?
I'm looking forward to being outside. I was just visiting my goddaughter who lives in Rockford, Illinois, and she was talking about how she's looking forward to being outside. And I told her, I said, you should come to Minnesota because right near my home, they have what I call the watering hole. There's a sort of a man-made lake, even though Minnesota is the land of 10,000 lakes. This one I like because it's chlorinated. And so it's made up like a lake, you know, but it's, you know, it's a pool basically. You can bring your umbrella and your books and, you know, just sit in the sand with your blanket and do that. So I'm looking forward to those summer days and warm nights. I'm going to have a new, I can't say the word, a grandbaby. And so I want to be looking forward to being outside with my grandbaby and putting him in a stroller. And yeah, that's what I'm looking forward to.
Wow. Well, congratulations. Congratulations. And have her call you the other mother or some other name. I don't know. Don't necessarily have to be grandmother. It could be the other mother or the sequel. Mama the sequel.
Right.